sorry.
I can't believe you overslept again. It's just like back in middle school.
I'm sorry.
I'm not your personal alarm clock, you know. You can't rely on me to wake you up every day.
I'm sorry. If it bothers you so much, maybe we should stop walking to school together.
No, that's not what I... Just forget it, okay? Anyway, I want you to meet me on the school rooftop at lunchtime. Got it?
Huh? Why?
Stop being so difficult! Just be there, alright? And don't keep me waiting.
Okay. I'll be there.
Good!
Osana, don't you think you were a bit harsh?
I know. I feel so bad about it. But I didn't do it on purpose, it just happened. Every time I think he's about to realize how I feel about him, I get afraid he'll reject me. It makes me feel so scared. I start saying stuff to make him think I don't like him.
Don't worry, I'm sure he's going to love.
Nice work. Good job. Perfect. Excellent.
What can I help you with? Don't misbehave.